Hey guys, David Jeff here. Today I'm making a video where I'm going to be showing you a mod for Black Ops 2 Zombies. There's a mod you could do that'll allow you to do all sorts of things, like you could mess with the players, other players, but I'm just going to do solo mode. But there's a specific video you have to watch to get the mods, and every time you log into Call of Duty Zombies, you have to watch the video, because if you exit out of the Call of Duty Black Ops 2 game, then you have to rewatch the video, or if it crashes, you have to quit Black Ops 2. So here's what you need to do. First thing, to start off everything, you have to go to Xbox Live. Then you need to go to leaderboards. Once you got that off, then you go over to the selection perks drink, and right now you realize I'm the only one on the list, so you have to press Y if you're on the Xbox. I think you have to press triangle if you're like on the, you know, PlayStation. But what you want to do is you want to go to all instead of friends and all. So go to all, apply that filter. Press X to go to the very top of the list, and then view the player card, go to player channel, and I'll show you videos. You want to go to edited films, and you're going to want to watch GSC Infection, and you need to watch that entire video, and you'll get it, the mod filter. So, for this part of the video, I'm just going to speed it up, you know, so you don't have to wait. But I'll be right back. Okay, so once that video ends, what you're going to want to do is you are going to want to quit out of that film. Once you do so, you have to be the host of game, so I would suggest solo or custom game, but right now I'm just going to stick with solo. You can do any map you want. Right now, I guess I'll stay survival, and I'll show you all sorts of different things you could do with the mod pack you have. It'll mention that you have a mod pack, and there's a certain, it'll tell you the button you need to press. It tells you a button to press, and so once the game loads in, you'll realize you have this thing at the top, and you have to press side button, as it says on the screen. So now you have all these different modifications. So I'll go to main modifications. God mode can be on, where you can't die. See, standing right in the lava. also have no clip that lets you, when you throw the grenade button, it lets you fly around. That's pretty neat. You also have, give perks. You can take all the perks. So now, even though you're only allowed to hold in 4 at a time, this mod pack will let you hold 5. That's a good thing. Now you can also go to unlimited ammo, which seems pretty cool. You could also give yourself tons of money. Let's check out gift weapon. You could get the ray gun, the Riga Mark II, the hammer, all sorts of game guns you want. So I have the ray gun, the Riga Mark II. So that's pretty cool. And they even have these fun modifications where you could clone yourself, so that's pretty cool. Like, stand around, buddy. Let these two are looking at each other. Now they're like, come fight. Just gonna make it like where everyone's just fighting each other. And as you see, God lets you not die from the zombies. So that's pretty neat. And they have flashing flare, where you flash, but you don't get to see it. 2x speed, which is pretty neat. Double jump, I don't like the 2x speed. But you get the double jump. The earthquake, I don't really like it, but I guess. You could save your position, then load your position. So like, say you're like all the way up here, and you wanted to go back to the place you were at. So just go to fun modifications and load position. There. Also got the left hand gun. I don't really like it. I don't like it that much. You can't really aim. But you also have this I like pro mode. Then game types, you could just go all the weapons, regular lobby. There's all sorts of stuff you could do with this, so VIP modifications, death new. So death new is just a repeated nuke that keeps going on and on. So you could teleport across here. I don't like it, but jetpack, really good force field. So really, you could even do zombie settings. You could freeze the zombies in place. See, now they're stuck in place. You could unfreeze the zombies. You could summon zombies. There's one more thing I wanted to show you. I think it's an admin modifications. Yeah. Open doors. Open all doors. So say you haven't opened any doors, just select that, and all the doors will be open. Even this one up here. I didn't even look over here for the whole video, I think. And it's open. They also got game modifications. You could change the round. I personally just like this. See? So I could go all the way up to round 19. And as soon as the round's over, it turns around 20. Because, like, this round kind of knows. Well, when you kill him, it turns to round 20. See? That's from a beginning round there. So you could change the round, which is, like, cool. Super jump, oh my gosh, it's so annoying, but I can jump really high now. Okay, I don't like super jump that much. So there you go, you're at the top of the map, now no zombies can get you. But when you have no clip, since you could fly, you could kind of fly out of the map. So here, let me show you. There you are. Now you could go to the spawn of the map. Let's see, just follow the trail, really. Oh, sorry, I need to be over. Yeah, it's kind of creepy. We need to just follow the trail. And here we are at the bridge on the survival map, which doesn't make a lot of sense, but I guess that's how it works. See? I don't even know if zombies could get out here. How did zombies get out here? It doesn't matter, but now you could be all the way back at the spawn here. Yeah, the TV is not there. So yeah, that's a lot of cool things you could do with the mod pack. And there's also another mod pack I'm going to show you sometime in another video. But this is a cool mod pack you could do. And it only works online, remember that. Because you have to go to leaderboards, and if you're offline, that doesn't work. But hey, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more videos. And, what the heck is going on? What's going on here? See, it's boxed and it's not there. It's there and not there at the same time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe for more videos. Try this yourself. It is amazing. First time I started doing it, it was literally the best thing ever. So now you can get outside of the map, which is really cool. So anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video.